too close. This don't make no fucking sense.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing, but you know, I don't want to say...
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
Bitch ass bullshit. Heading to the foundry place.
Okay. And what about restraints and handcuffs and all the stuff? Y'all got that
here?
Yo!
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, just back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want them clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more.
Man, that's fucking crazy.
More than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town wanna take a pop at your ass.
He's lining up, camping and shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stand to lose.
Yeah, ain't that the truth?
Yeah.
Don't get careless, homie.
Look, man, Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
And end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Secure the building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
Jesus! You're gone!
I got this guy!
Hey, hey, I'm friend! Alright, I'm coming, dawg!
Can you stop being an asshole, please? problem, T?
Get some cover!
Come on, T, cut it out! There you are! Man, you had me worried!
I took a knock. I was sitting out a few rounds. It's good to know you care.
Yeah, well, don't do it again.
Watch out! Another FIB team on the way!
We did it.
Shit, for now?
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us? Or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be...